Hello guys, what is up? My name is Dylan and today I'm gonna show you how to make a pteranodon origami. So first you need an origami paper. You can choose from whatever color you want, but and then you will need scissors. So you just need to fold it step by step, and then from in one step you need to cut it with a knot on. Okay, so this is how it works. You need to fold the paper like this. It's now a triangle, but you open it again and then you make another triangle, but in the part that you haven't folded, like this. See, it's another triangle. Now you just open it and now you have two marks here. Now we need to make another triangle, but now we need to make it an isosceles triangle by following the mark. So you just fold it, but you make it get past the mark. There we go, this is the isosceles triangle. Then we just go back here so you can see. So it looks like that from front and looks like this from back. Now you just need to turn it over like so. And then you see this mark. Yeah, you fold that at the mark. And then you need to make it go here. You need to make it neat. Look. I didn't make it neat, that's why it took a long time. I'm trying to make it neat right now. Just let me fix up or move. Yeah, so it'll look like this at the part you're working on right now, and it'll look like this at the back. I mean, and then we need to fold it like this. Wait, no, I'll set up it like this. No, hold on, I'm sorry. And you need to fold it like this. So it'll look like this, and from this part it'll look like this, and it'll look like this at the other side. And now we just need to fold it like this. It'll look like this, and then you fold this part upwards. Okay, so it'll look like this, and I think you can do better because mine is horrible. Yeah, and then now you fold this one like this, so it'll kind of look like a duck or something. It kind of looks like a duck. Look at the head. There. See? And then now we fold it. We fold the head down here. And now this is the part where we use the scissor. There we go. And now we just spread up the wings. Here we have ourselves a pteranodon. So yeah guys, that's how to make a pterodactyl out of origami. And if you enjoy it, please leave a like. This is one of my first videos, and thank you for liking. Other than that, bye bye.